possession.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.